We must not reach the sacred place.
Shino, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
Taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
Hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is dead. Margulis, why? About the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate executors, but these aren't our soldiers. These are gods possessed by devil minds.
dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link.
Thank you.
into the somatic link.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself. What is this?
Two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
The soft lines of a hand. My mother's, I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were dangerous, broken. Every time they tried to fix us, someone always got hurt. I wish I could have saved them. I wish I could have taken their fear away.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She put us into the dream, brought us peace. I remember we could still hear her voice raging at the leaders for their mistreatment of us. And they executed her. Well, I could not let that go.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
We must have known. I remembered what it was like to be afraid, to be weak. I vowed never to forget that, never to abuse what I had been given. I had a code.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno ways. Do you see yours?
I see a cloud, a gathering storm. The matter I weigh, our path was to engage the enemy, to sweep across our foes before they had a chance to steel themselves.
Matterai will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.
The sentient Hun Hao has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the Reservoir, a weak point of all.